like now people's problems are just so it's like we went from that I'm gonna be killed as kind of like it's like the only life of us.
Right.
But it's odd because what I guess what it's mostly the book is more about too is like I'm going to now he's now going to financial slump, so am I.
Mm-hmm.
And then it's kind of
you're
like,
having some kind of parallels.
Yeah, but it's different because he's kind of going with you know, his life is going to be out. Truthfully, he's worried, he's scared to death of dying. His whole life he's been obsessed with dying.
And he's leaving you with the responsibility
correct.
Of making sure that
yes, and I'm nervous about my whole life. I'm beginning my next chapter just like he's going.